But there was some drama during the memorial service when his sister made these shocking claims.
Lebohang was in pain. It turns out his wife had brought a man into the house. Please, don't you dare.
That's it. That's it. Enough.
She brought a man into my brother's house. She brought a man into my brother's house.
Khitsane, who once said he wanted to be remembered as the Steve Jobs of tombstones, will be laid to rest on Tuesday. Sipho Mandla Gogwe, Johannesburg.